What's up, boy? What's going on, man?
Chilling.
Hey, whatever happened to you and old girl you met at the club the other night, man?
Man, you know we good.
I know you beat that up, boy.
Hell no.
What?
Man.
All that time you invested in her, man, you ain't beat that yet?
Man, I know.
Man, you tripping, man. Call her right now, man. See what's
man,
up.
Yeah, let me call her right now. She probably at work, but I'm gonna call, leave a little something on her voicemail right quick.
Hello? Hey, I know you're at work right now, you know, but I just want to leave you a little message, you know. This Trey, by the way. You know, I just want to let you know, you know, like, you know, a nigga really care about you, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just really care about you, you know. I kind of feel where we going, and it's like, you know, like, we be kicking it, we be chilling, you know, we be watching movies and stuff together, and like, yeah, I know you remember that one time. It's like we reached in the popcorn together, you know, at the same time, and our hands touched. It's like, you know, like when the butter was on your fingers, it just felt so smooth, you know. It's like, you know, I just thought it was, you know, I looked at you and I was like, damn, the time right, you know, the time gotta be right. But then you was like, nah, and I was like, yeah. You were like, nah. I was like, damn, you know. So I didn't get it that night. And then, you know, you hit me up, you asked me to take your mama to get her feet done. I was like, cool, I take your mama to get her feet done. I mean, they do look kind of bad, so I'm like, cool, I want to help, you know. That right after she got her taxes, you know, I took her to get her feet done. I mean, she ain't even shoot a nigga no gas, but you know, it's all good, because that's for you, you know. So I do this for you. Cause I, you know, we building, you understand what I'm saying? We're like architects, we building. Then we was at that barbecue, you know, you had that plate of salad, you know, I had the plate of ribs, you know, we walked past each other, and your titty kind of brushed up against me, you know, like right here. You know, I was like, damn, that titty just brushed up against me, you know. I was like, yeah. You was like, no. I was like, yeah. You was like, no. I was like, maybe. You were like, no. I was like, fuck. You know, so really, baby, all I want to say is,